cleaners, doctors, nurses, volunteers, porters, and other NHS key workers. I just want 2 minutes of your time. Listen to what I have to say to you. You are working all day and maybe all night. Take a moment to listen. This is for you. Why? Why don't we see that it's your hands which are painting the silver lining on the world's dark clouds? Even when the bags hang under your eyes, you still continue to carry out trunks of burden. Even when the illness is contagious, you still stand near. Never backed away. Not once. Never. Sometimes we pay no attention to the tongue that comforts and heals. We should open our eyes to the kindness in motion. Our sleep may be a nightfall, but we know yours comes in blinks. The shutters of your restless eyes open and close, open and close. When this country gasped for hopeful air, the NHS worked tirelessly, resiliently, and then diligently. But eventually, this nation exhaled signs of relief. Why did we forget? And now, we won't ever forget. Today, many of us stand in the shallow end, but you willingly trek to the deep to save the ill. It must be tiring, but it is awe-inspiring. We should never stop admiring. We just hope that you keep on smiling. Let's now water the roses for the team that stood by, who helped, who molded our health into a better state today. Thank you. And remember, we got through this time because of the NHS.